Previously episode, we saw our boy, or I can say my guy, he was dead and then he was back. He defeated the demon and some girl came. He wanted to take him as a pet, as I say, but I think they came home together and he became a demon too, a half demon elf human being. So let's see in this episode what will happen. Someone is on.
Sorry, that was my stomach.
It's fine. What's your name?
It's Denji, ma'am.
Make a mental note, Denji. You have agreed to become my pet, so you're officially under my care now. Which means woof or yes,
I was right.
How they say. Things like no don't come out of my mouth.
This is bit.
You're kidding, right?
I'm giving you some perspective on this job. I have an acquaintance in forensics. They told me unhelpful pups get put down.
Here I was thinking she was sweet. Hell, I even liked her a little. Who knew she'd turn out to be so scary? Treating me like a damn dog of all things. I just remembered that Pochita's dead.
None of us have eaten breakfast either. We'll grab a quick bite at the rest stop up ahead.
No food for me. I'm broker than broke.
Get whatever you're hungry for, and don't sweat the cost. It's my treat.
Really?
Wear this so your shirtless self doesn't stand out. Take it.
People always call me dirty and smelly and straight up avoid me. Nobody ever acts this nice. Especially when they look half as good as her.
So if you're new to this channel, please hit the like button, subscribe and comment.
I'll take some udon and sausage on a stick. Is that cool?
Very cool. Curry udon for me, if you please.
Coming right up.
Man, that don't sound bad either. No.
Hello there. Are you okay? Can you stand up?
Poor fellow.
What's the grand total?
Denji.
I'm sorry. Those creeps weren't the only ones my chainsaws tore through. Guess I'm almost as low on blood as I am on dough.
Just how did your body evolve into a human weapon?
I adopted a pet devil, and the little guy replaced my heart. Unbelievable, right? I honestly don't want to believe it. Pochita given up his life so I could keep mine.
Historically speaking, a devil taking the place of a human's vital organ has very few precedents.
Do you have a type like you guys?
Currently, I'm into Denji type boys.
Are you still thinking about that?
You know what? I'm into you too, Miss Makima.
Come on, Denji. We're going in here. This building's the Tokyo HQ for our double hunters. Including civilians, there are over 1,000 devil hunters defending the city. But public safety operatives have the best benefits package by far. All the pay time off is pretty amazing.
It's safe to say Miss Makima has a thing for me. If the two of us work together, we eventually get together. And then if we get together, we can do that stuff together.
Yeah, you really should quit. Show up tomorrow and I'll kick your ass again.
What's your problem?
Just that my kindness seems a bit wasted on you. People who don't knuckle down and wise up to this job die. Every associate I've met that got into devil hunting for the paycheck is pushing up daisies now, and that's not an exaggeration. The only ones who survive are those with strong convictions at their core. Let me guess. Makima's the sole reason you're here, am I right?
Bingo!
Then I'm glad I beat the crap out of you. I'll do you a favor and tell her you ran away. Terrified by the devils that would have ended you.
Hey,
testicle devil appeared and went aging on his nutsack, ma'am.
Oh, he's lying. I set the entire thing up.
Oh, you already seem so close. You think you two can work with each other?
Not a chance!
I'd sooner work with a trash can.
Seems like you're on the same wavelength. I think assigning Denji to your squad is the right choice.
Squad? This punk in my unit? I've got enough troublemakers as it is. Adding another weirdo to the mix would... I don't know.
Remember when I put your team together? I said that you'd be operating differently as a sort of experiment.
Please, ma'am, what's the deal with this guy?
Denji here is a human. However, he can also turn into a devil.
Damn straight! Pretty sick, huh?
Are you being completely serious? Kind of a shock. I never took those cases for more than baseless rumors.
This case is special. Thus, Denji is going to be receiving special treatment from us. Should he attempt to resign or ever disobey orders, he'll be disposed of as a devil on the spot.
Wait a sec. What does that mean?
We're colleagues until death do us part.
You'll be living with me now. Makes watching me easier. FYI, I've been instructed to kill you should you run.
Went together.
Hey, you think Miss Makima is bad?
If you're that unsure, then you should just give up on her. You are a devil. Be grateful that you're alive. Hunting your kind is what we do.
Then Miss Makima's good.
That should go without saying. How could she be anything less when she saved my life? Transform into a devil.
Well, when I kill things with my powers, it's messed up. Like, super cruel. And I was thinking, yikes. How stupidly close was I to ending up like Beetleface over here? And bottom line is, I wanted to make it painless if I could.
You know the real bottom line? Fiends are bona fide devils. No place for sympathy if you're hunting them. No one else. I witnessed a devil kill my whole family. I've had drinks with those cops outside. They're risking their lives to protect the people they hold most dear. Everyone's serious.
there's a way and there's definitely a will.
Everyone's serious about this but you.
I understand what he meant now. And I found one or two things I'm serious about. The goal to give my life purpose is melons.
Scale missions and whatnot with two-person teams. Ah, oh, perfect timing. She's here. Do watch your back, though. She's a bit on the fiendish side.
All right, on your knees, mortal scum! Including so-called partners! Stand in the presence of power!
Power? That's your name? Those horns! Wait, hold up! A fiend devil hunter's gotta be breaking some kind of rule!
Targets for elimination as devils, but since power is highly rational, I appointed her to Hayakawa's squad. Public Safety Devil Extermination Special Division 4 is experimental after all. Because of that, the higher-ups will be looking to swiftly dissolve your team if you can't get results. You're both aware of what's in store for you should that prove to be the case, yes? Power's horns will attract unwanted attention, so the fewer pedestrians in the areas you patrol, the better.
Oh, she's a neighbor.
Human! Supply prey for me, post-haste! I yearn for the savor of blood.
I can put up with crazy as long as the crazy's hot enough. How do I get my hands on those boobs, though?
Still thinking about the boobs.
If you run into any civilian devil hunters, or the police question you about what your intentions are...
We're public safety devil hunters, sirs.
They might give you a sour expression, but they should leave you alone after that.
Where are all the devils tucked away?
The blame likely lies with me. Before I took up the life of a fiend, I was a formidable devil feared by all. I'm sure my sins alone is enough to scare demonic peons away.
You for real? How do we hunt devils with no devils to hunt?
Should you have questions about this change, just ask Hayakawa. He's the one who paired you two together.
That great ape asshole! He set me up. Stuck me with this devil repellent so I can't do anything cool. Attempt to get me fired.
Oh, don't tell me it's over. Okay. So. Finally, Obo has a job. So I think you'll see me on the next video.